Ciao ragazzi, I am here today because I want to talk about my life model work and naturism. And I will pause a bit to show some of my poses just in case you decide to book me for a drawing session. At the moment I am working from my flat because it's not possible for the COVID situation, but when everything will be normal again, I will carry on to work online through Zoom or Skype. I work with all in all the world. People book me from America, Australia, South America, and I organize myself with the time, or otherwise I work in Bristol, Bath and Cardiff, rarely London. Before I was going in London, but I have changed my habits, so I'm not going anymore for the moment. Anyway, I am a life model since the far 2012. I started in London when the life model were still paid £20 per hour. Then something bad happened in the capital. Arrive lots of organizers with no great respect for life models. Many new life models that adapted themselves to work less than what I was paid. I was paid in 2012 £20 per hour, and now people in London are paid £12 or £50 per hour. That is nothing considering how much cost the tube or the bus or the petrol, because London is a massive place, and when you move you spend lots of money and lots of your time to arrive at the destination. Anyway, it's a work that I love too much. At this, I started to be a life model because I like to work naked. I am a naturist, yes, 52 years old, but still a naturist, and think I have been published also on the front page of a famous naturism magazine, but I don't want to say who, but is the most famous. And I was all naked posing in front of my old narrowboat when still I had my narrowboat and I was a captain. When you decide to be a naturist, you need to be ready to accept your nudity and the nudity also of other people. Obviously, if you start, I advise you to try before at home. Watch yourself in the mirror and think if you are okay to go around with nothing or to cover your skin. If you are ready, for me the first time it was quite shocking. I was 18 years old and it happened in Germany. I went in a swimming pool, in a public swimming pool, and everyone was naked. And I say, oh my God, what's happening? Think I am Italian. Nudity was considered a taboo, and I was 18 and now I'm 52. So I am talking about 30 years ago when there was no internet and lots of news around. But gradually I arrived to be naturist. This I was a helper also for a course of aquafit swimming that I was doing in my hometown in Italy. So I got used at other naked women in the shower. At the beginning I was quite shy, and I still remember I was going to do the shower like, oh my God, I want the fastest place to have my shower and nobody must see me. And but gradually I got used to see other women naked around me. I decided to have also some relaxing massages. I went in this beauty center to have massage, so I was naked and someone was massaging my body, and this was a slow process, but at the end I arrived to be naturist. So now it means I can go in front of Buckingham Palace and take off my clothes and start to model arrested in 5 minutes, obviously, in London. That could happen in front of Buckingham Palace. I am joking, don't do. Anyway, naturism is a beautiful style of life, and you can go around in the nature if the weather is nice and warm. Take off your dress and enjoy the nature, laying down, take the sun in the middle of the nature, on a beach or on the grass. Unfortunately, in England, naturism is still condemned. If someone sees you naked, usually the dog walker can judge you negatively. This is happening also through my social media, because I am posting a picture of me posing naked, obviously respecting the rules of this social media, because I need to advertise my work as life model. And some people from Italy, from England, they judge me, they say, oh my, you are crazy, you are 52, why you do this, that is my life. I'm not doing nothing wrong. I pay tax for this work. I am not doing nothing wrong, offending someone else. It's just my life. And I enjoy also the sun on my skin. I need to be careful to take the sun, because I could risk the skin cancer. I took the sun for many, many years in the wrong time with no protection. But anyway, I love the sensation to be naked. And I still remember the first time that I had my drawing class. I arrived there in front of this group of artists, and the tutor asked me to take off my outfit and start to pose. And I was like, oh, but everything, also my pants, I can't keep maybe that one, the hardest in color of my skin. And the tutor said, no, you must be naked. So I was thinking that the artists were looking at me like, say, oh, nice bum, nice tits. Instead, they started immediately to draw me, and immediately I relaxed myself, and now I enjoy and I have no problem to be a life model. I have started also to meditate, because when you model for long hours, you need to stay away with your mind. You sit there, you lie down, you pose, but you need to go away with your mind. Otherwise, you start to think, oh my God, my nose is scratching, oh my God, I need to. And at the beginning it was like that, but now I take off my dress, I start to pose, and my mind is going away. I have solved so many problems in my life thanks to this work, because while I was posing, I was thinking of my problems and I found a solution. This is called meditation. You need to start to meditate. You need to learn how to do if you want to do a serious life model work. And then you need to be paid. At the beginning, maybe the first session, it's okay, you can go and try and be unpaid. But after that, you must think that is your work. So don't ask any offer, even if you work on Zoom. Ask to be paid for the hour that you are spending there in front of the camera, because especially if you work from home, you must think that you are paying for the electricity, you are paying for the gas, because you need to warm yourself, and you are working for hours. So no offered, you must ask to be paid. So be careful, don't accept work with those tutor that ask just an offer, and don't give you from the beginning the price of the hours that you are working, okay? This is very important. Unfortunately, this is what's happening in London. Also now that some life model, zombie life model, have created groups trying to solve this problem of underpaid artists. In London, the life model are the most underpaid in the world. And what they do, the life model that were the underpaid, those life model that accepted to reduce their pay, are now posing for this group that should ask more money for the life model. This is a mafia circle in London, really Italian, British, is a disgusting place. Not everyone, there are also good tutors, especially in the west of the city. But in the east and southeast, there are some tutors with their favorite life model that have ruined the market and carry on, even if they have created this group trying to increase the price, increase the payment of these hours, are always the same circle of mafiosi. So keep away from London. This is better for me, for mental health and for my wallet. Another thing that you can do if you want to be a life model is like I am doing. I am giving you a secret. I am working through OnlyFans. OnlyFans is an amazing, amazing platform. People think that OnlyFans is a porn website. Of course, can be, because some girls, chickens, are asking me to be friends, and I go and see Anna lover, pussy lover, and I say, come on, stay away from me. I have nothing against porn, but I am using OnlyFans to promote my work, like life model. I sell also some sexy picture, but nothing more. So OnlyFans is amazing platform because you can be what you want. It's not Instagram, you know, Instagram is abusing me. There is someone behind Instagram, a friend of someone that I know in Swindon, that is abusing me, is practically deleting some of my pictures that are legal and not against the rules, just because someone on Swindon are telling them to do. This is a shame on Instagram, no? Anyway, on Instagram, you don't have any freedom, no? Nipples, bum, can be bun. Apart, if you are a friend of those people that are checking the picture, maybe your picture can stay. But if you are not friend of them, your picture are deleted, especially if are reported by the friends of them, of those people that are working behind Instagram. Not also Facebook, but Instagram is worse. And so OnlyFans is amazing because you can be naked and nobody tell you anything. You can do what you want and people that are your fans pay for you. I have a free subscription, so if you want to join me on OnlyFans, I will write the link at the end of this video, and then you pay for the post that you want to see. For my post, life model, or for my video. Obviously, you need to be a bit expert. If you record yourself or you take picture of yourself, in my case, it's 10 years I am behind in front of the camera, so I don't have any problems. If you have, you need to find a photographer or someone that take picture of you. And can be used easily Instagram or groups or Facebook. Don't use a Purple Port. I have found very maniac people that included my ex Swindon that have almost ruined my life. I was also molested. So be careful with that website because there are weirdos behind. Much better if you know someone, not the power of word models that recommend a photographer, or you go in the studio around your house and you ask there if there is someone that you can trust. Obviously, be careful if this someone is from Purple Port and ask to work with you alone in some place unknown, because it's against any safety rules. No, but this happens on PowerPoint. Anyway, OnlyFans is an amazing platform, and I suggest to carry on with that. Or otherwise, you can take your videos, you can do your videos, you can take your pictures, and then you upload on your own website. There are many websites that are totally free, and have a look around on the web, on Google, around, and once you have opened your website, you can do like I am doing. I am selling my videos and my packet of picture. And you can use also YouTube. But remember, on YouTube, you cannot be naked. On OnlyFans, you can, but not on YouTube. One of my videos, even if it was private, was banned. So better not risking to be banned on YouTube. So if you post on YouTube, wear a lingerie. And advise, obviously, your clients that want to buy your video that you are not naked, but you are wearing a lingerie. Obviously, when you are a life model, is the work is not just naked. You can do work like a portrait. So it means that you are wearing some props, some particular dress, and obviously the teacher or the tutor will tell you what to do. If you are experienced, you manage very well the contest. If you are not, you need to understand before starting what is requested. If you are a life model, it is very important also to warm your muscle before starting, and to have a heater next to you, also if you live in England, also in summer, because the evening can be cold and your muscle needs to be warm. So a bit of stretching, very easy stretching for your legs, your body, your shoulders, your neck. You need a bit of stretching, and your muscles need to be warm when you start. And then you need to, if you are experienced, obviously you don't have any problem, but if you are at the beginning, you need to see if you can do that pose for long. Because I still remember in London, one of my first sessions, I decided to stay like that, with this inclination of the neck, for 50 minutes. I was suffering, I believe, to have lost my neck. So always, especially if the pose is long, do something very easy where you can relax. Don't put your legs like this, like that, if the pose is long and you don't know if you can resist, because you need to stop. If it happens, you need to stop. If you have a terrible pain, you need to ask to stop. This is not very good for the artist, because they lose their concentration, and then the day after you are in pain. I still remember I did a session for 4 hours where I was like this, pushing a chair like this, and my elbow was on the table. I asked the tutor to have something under my elbow to not have the wood, no, because and the tutor told me no, I can't, because I ruin the scene. The following day I couldn't move these two fingers. So you need to be very careful. Think yourself, you are the model, you are not an object. People coming to the session to draw you, so you are most important than the tutor. You are the central figure of the session. So for that, I insist, you must be paid fairly, not underpaid, as happening in London for those life models that arrive around 2015-16. Okay, guys. So, I am now starting to pose a bit. I reduce, okay, I arrange a bit my phone so you can see my whole figure. You like my t-shirt? It's designed by me. Things change. I am also a fashion designer and I have several shops. I will write all of them in this video, under this video. So now I am starting to post a bit, not a lot. I don't want to do a long video today, but just I show you some of my easy standing dynamic pose. So if you are a beginner, you can be inspired by my pose. I am here to help and telling people to be paid, to ask to be paid for their amazing work, not underpaid. And last thing, you must be a life model if you like to be naked, so you need to be a naturalist. Okay, I am starting. Take off my you like, this is another of my creation. Then I will write all the links. So I am starting one easy pose. This is a pose that I can resist for 3 minutes, usually 2-3 minutes. You need to play with the hands and the arms. If the artists are beginners, you can do also easy pose like that they study, like human figure, especially if you work for the school of college. But you can do something like that if they are beginners. Very, very easy poses. Today, only standing poses I am doing. You need to push your muscle to give them tone. I am very inspired by yoga poses. You can see my muscle. I'm 52 but still in shape. Okay guys, thank you very much for following me. Subscribe my channel if you like my style. And follow me also on the other links I will write here under this video. Thank you very much and have a nice evening. Ciao.